Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and in this video, I'm sharing the best iPad keyboard shortcuts you should be using. If you use a smart keyboard with your iPad, you should be definitely taking advantage of these shortcuts. Now, while some of them are the same as on a Mac, a few are a little bit different. First up, press and hold down the arrow key to bring up the software keyboard instead of the external keyboard. Then touch and hold the down arrow on the screen until the software keyboard appears. To exit out of the software keyboard and back to your external, tap that keyboard with an arrow icon. Next, utilize Command Space to search for something, just like you would to bring up Spotlight search on the Mac. To quickly search between apps, use Command Tab. Next, if you use the Mail app, you can press Command-Shift-D to send an email. Now to quickly go back to your home screen, tap Command-H. Next is one of the most helpful shortcuts for me. If you close the tab you want to quickly reopen, just hit Command-Shift-T. And here's a bonus tip for you. To see a list of all the shortcuts you can use with a specific app, simply press and hold the Command key while you're using that app or on the home screen. Now, I didn't cover the shortcuts for Select All, Cut, Copy, Paste, Bold, Italics, because they're all exactly the same as they are on a Mac, and you're probably beyond that by now. So let me know in the comments below what some of your favorite iPad keyboard shortcuts are. You can always click right about here to subscribe to my channel, or here for another video. If you like this video, I wanna know, so give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. See you next time.